The Olympic pool was a welcome change for spectators after the drama of the stadium. The women's 100 metres freestyle provided a magnificent exhibition of swimming and a close finish. Two husbands having a bachelor holiday were Prince Bernhard and the Duke of Edinburgh. Excitement mounted as no more than inches separated the swimmers. At the turn, there was nothing in it. The winner in the second lane was Miss Szoke of Hungary. 1 minute, 6.8 seconds. Well swum.